Happy New Year!
It's January, and you know what that means.
Time to make your New Year's resolutions.
This year at CIRM, we're shaking things up by making stem cell resolutions. Whether you're a scientist, a student, a patient, or even someone who doesn't know much about stem cells, you have the power to make a stem cell resolution and share it with the world.
Cool, so what's your stem cell resolution?
Let me tell you.
Mine is to empower the public and patients by educating them about the benefits of stem cell research.
Good for you, Karen. Okay, how about this? My resolution is to make more stem cell videos about the research we're funding.
That's awesome, Todd.
Thanks. Hey, don't you think it would be fun to hear other people's stem cell resolutions?
Absolutely.
Which is why, during the month of January, CIRM is challenging you to come up with a stem cell resolution and share it with us on social media. Need ideas? How about making a resolution to learn more about stem cell treatments for a specific disease? Or writing your local politician? Or even signing up to become a CIRM stem cell champion on our website?
Okay, that helps. Once you've come up with a stem cell resolution, then what do?
It's easy. Visit our website to download a graphic that we designed for you to use on Instagram, Facebook, or Twitter, and use the hashtag #StemCellResolution so we can find your post. You can also post a selfie or a video explaining your stem cell resolution.
Hey, so are there any prizes?
Yes. At the end of January, we'll send the people with the most inspiring resolutions Stem Cell Champions t-shirts, and we'll feature their resolutions on our Stem Cellar blog.
So spread the word.
And get your creative juices flowing. We want to hear from you.